So, yeah, I'd love to be dumb, but I'm not. And I'll tell you what else. I don't think we're getting dumber as a society either. That's become popular to say. People are like, Idiocracy, the movie's coming true. Only stupid people are breeding. No, honey, no. I mean, do you think we're dumber than people used to? Do you know how dumb people used to be? A lot. They were a lot fucking dumb, let me tell you. The people like 200 years ago or whatever believed that women who liked to dance could fly brooms and turn babies into frogs and shit. Like, we are smarter than them. By a lot. But I get why people think that. I get why that attitude persists, because this is a real weird time we're living in, if you think about it. This is the first time in all of human history in which stupid people have had a voice. That's never been true. Ever. Ever. It's true. I mean, think about it, man. 100 years ago, stupid people couldn't even read. Now they can tweet. Yeah. And they love to tweet, buddy. Take it from me. But what I don't understand is why the rest of us give a shit what they tweet about. And we do. Turn on CNN, man, within 5 minutes. They'll put up a graphic or a ticker or something. Tweets from our viewers. Tweets from the viewers. Why? Why? Oh, yeah. Queefer Sutherland, 69. Let's get his thoughts on ISIS. Why?